Rightio, welcome back guys. Today we've got another video, so we're supposed to be hitting arms and shoulders today as per the program says, but I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. I don't know if I've just got a head cold or what the goal is, but I'm not feeling 100%. So we're gonna at least do arms and we'll see how we go off shoulders. I don't know if I'll be able to push any weight upwards without my head exploding, so we'll see how we go. We're gonna start off with, I'm thinking heavy hammer curls, then tricep extensions. We're gonna skip overhead barbell press to start with. We might come back to it at the end of the workout, but you know, we'll sort of see how we're feeling with that. Then we're gonna go to skull crushers, where I'm hoping I'll be able to do them. Then we'll move over to single arm cable curls, then single arm tricep cable extensions. Then we'll probably do overhead cable extensions with the rope attachment before moving to our final arm exercise. I just had someone wave at me and I've got no idea who the hell that was. If you're watching, sorry, I didn't know who it was. You were wearing a high-vis and had sunnies on and you're in a truck without any P plates on. So I don't know exactly who you are, but hello. Yeah, anyway, not even joking, a concrete truck just ran a red light. It was a green light for me and I was about to start going and then I saw this concrete truck full steam ahead through a red light. So right here, I'll see you in the warming up phase of this video. Yeah, so that is a wrap on arms. So I didn't end up training shoulders. I just didn't feel up to it, first of all, and then second of all, I ran out of time. So went in there, started off with heavy hammer curls, then moved over to skull crushers, where, you know, I did my normal sort of weight on skull crushers, thank Christ. Then moved over to the single arm cable curls, then single arm cable extensions, then overhead rope extensions, and then regular dumbbell curls. In my opinion, regular dumbbell curls are one of the most underrated arm exercises out there. I didn't do them for 2 years, and then after I started training them, my arms have just been growing. So, would highly recommend doing regular bicep curls, and then also doing single arm tricep extensions and heavy skull crushers. Also are a big one for me for growing arms. Anyway, I'll see you guys on Monday for chest and back. Righty, yep, see you then.